So I have seen a lot of billing systems in various cafes, restaurants and shopping malls. And I wanted to know what is the difference between your application and their software. Like, you are providing the billing system, they are providing the billing system. So what is the difference?
As POS system is connected to IoT, this is a huge feature that none of other POS system provide that. As these all hardwares, this drawer, printer, all are connected using IoT. And the upcoming new device can also support that easily. Till now in the market, as per my research, none of system provide that.
So I have noticed that you have created one application for the iPad and one application for the mobile device. Why not a single application for iPad and the mobile device?
We was finding the alternative of PC. And at the same time, we think about the iPad. As iPad has a big screen, as in our application, we need a big screen to show the order management, order history, product details, image, and all the features which require a big screen. So iPad was well suitable for that thing. So that for that point, we choose iPad. And for mobile app, as nowadays, lot of e-commerce things are in market and everybody have their own app. And everybody are very familiar to use e-commerce app. So for same thing, we think, let's provide a mobile application to customer to make an order and they can see all the products in their mobile application. So we choose a mobile. So that's why we choose a different devices.